Indian Super League outfit Delhi Dynamos FC have announced that Bollywood actress Jacqueline Fernandez is their club's brand ambassador. They also unveiled their new look jerseys for the 2017-18 season of the lucrative football tournament in Delhi on Monday. Fernandez and the Delhi players walked the ramp to showcase the new home away and third kits. Among other Bollywood celebrities who will be engaging fans of their respective clubs would be Ranbir Kapoor from Mumbai City FC, Abhishek Bachchan Chennaiyin FC, John Abraham's North East United FC, and Arjun Kapoor for FC Pune City. Sharing some incident, Jacqueline said,
"I'm the peaceful one. You know, I don't know what they're going on about, but like, apparently Arjun said he's not going to talk to Ranbir now until the season's over, and then there's this like, you know, I remember visiting one match actually, and it was Ranbir's team and John's team, and they were like, it was like they didn't even know each other, and I was like, I'm the peaceful one, I'm going to have a good time, you know, everyone's doing their best, and everyone's working hard, the players are out there, and that's what sports is. It's about, you know, teamwork and sportsmanship and bringing people together. So I might just be that really annoying one for them who's just like, hi guys, how's it going? Hey, may the best team win. And they're going to be like, don't talk to me. But I think just kind of imbibing, you know, what sports actually brings to the table and the positive aspects of it. So.
Founded in 2014, Delhi Dynamos FC is one of the more consistent teams in the ISL, having qualified for the semi-finals in the last two seasons. Honest Report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.